And we know that Allah says, you know, no soul can pass except with his permission. So regardless of the circumstances, you know, we're going to celebrate the life of Brother Malik.
That's right.
And
nigga blowin' on that hail, hail, breaking down them trees. I'm out the door with that drone and them keys, scooping up Chris and I'm hitting the freeway. Yeah, got a whole zip of that perk. Got a couple hoes home with no clothes on, get a roll on, let's twerk. Now we hotboxing that ghost, Ace all in that dough. Ray-Bans on my face, never know when my eyes low. Smoke good, fuck good, eat good, stay cow. She said backwoods, kill switches, you eat, take out. Yeah, but I love fucking in red bone. She country thick and that hair long. That pussy killer, she dead wrong. She went to Howard, her hair strong. Her mama tossed her, her legs long. She went to college and got a master's. Now she bringing that bread home. Roll up.
Put the pep in the blunt. Get high, get high, get high, get high, get high. Put the pep in the blunt.
Hey, Malik, how you doing? This ain't quick. You know, I always love you, man. I'm just gonna stay strong for you. You know, I got my pink on for you, cause you know that's what I want. And I love you. I love you. You know, man, I miss you. And I always will be in my heart. No matter what. You gone, but you never forgot. Believe me. You know, you were my boy. You know, I can't forget that. You know, whatever you were going through, man, you know. Don't nobody know, but I love you. Take care of you, you know. Your name gonna live on. And boom, you gonna live on. Yeah. You know, you're nice, you're square. All we got on you by not even moving your mouth while you talk. But man, that's all right. You did your job. I'm wearing my brim, I'm wearing my pink for you. Okay, yeah, what's up? God love you, and so do I. So, don't, never forgot. I admit that from the heart. My birthday the same month, you were with the second, man with the twin. Just turn it around and put a zero on it. That's all you got to do, baby. Love you. To the end. Peace, baby.
Hi, Malik, I love you. We celebrating your life, baby. You ain't gone. You still with us, baby. You always be with me in my heart.
What's up, Malik, man? You know, we doing this for you. You know, we gotta make sure we enjoy life and you enjoy the life. You know what I'm saying? I love you, man. We gonna make sure we're gonna continue. Now I'm gonna ask you what you gonna do today. What you gonna do today? I know what you gonna say. You gonna say, I don't know. Whatever. Well, it's whatever then. Let's enjoy. Enjoy life. I love you. That's good.
That was good.
I'm saying that the minister has a lecture that is called Fear, Faith, and Truth. And it, with all the different conversation pieces, I'll say, from the media, from different doctors, from social media, confuse the people to the point to where it makes them afraid. And when you are afraid, fear sets in, and when fear sets in, your faith leaves. Fear and faith cannot exist in the same environment, man. So, and without faith, you open up to fear, and fear invites the coronavirus in, because worry tears your immune system, breaks your immune system down. You know, so just being afraid of it and not understanding it is as detrimental as handshaking.
So you're saying it's controlling your mind? It's a mind thing.
Yeah, they control it. Yeah, sir, most definitely.
Assalamu alaikum, family. We're here supporting our beloved brother Timothy X, his sons, Janasa, and we represent a universal brotherhood. And
that's right.
When brother told me about his son, it touched my heart. And so each one of these brothers that are standing here with me, my Muslim brothers, and we're united in truth. Come on, brother. There's another brother. We have a big family. All praise is due to Allah. So just want to extend our love and greetings from the Nation of Islam, and that we love and support you, Brother Tim. And if anything we could do, the Homer Study Circle, Northwest Louisiana, just let us know.
Here in El Dorado to support my dear brother Timothy and his family in the loss of Brother Malik. As Brother William just mentioned, Nabi Elijah Muhammad is forming a universal brotherhood, and that's reflective here today with Lil Rock in the house, Homer, Shreveport, all of us come down to just show love and to be here to support the family in this time and celebrate the homegoing of our brother, Brother Malik. So one love, assalamu alaikum.
Hi, assalamu alaikum. My name is Brother Kerry Muhammad. I'm here from Little Rock, Arkansas. As the brother said before me, you know, it's an honor to support and to be here at the janazah of the homegoing service of Brother Malik Boone, supporting our brother, Brother Timothy Boone. And, you know, we're here as a universal brotherhood, and we would like to show support to the family. And we know that Allah says, you know, no soul can pass except with his permission. So regardless of the circumstances, you know, we're going to celebrate the life of Brother Malik Boone.
That's right.
And we're going to, you know, learn from the lessons that his life is going to teach all of us and all of his family. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Brother Kenny Muhammad out of Little Rock. As the brothers already alluded to, this is a brotherhood. And for me, this really runs very, this runs very deep. And because this brother, although we're here to celebrate Brother Malik's life, this brother, Brother Tim, is the one that started me on this path. Started me on this spiritual journey and gave me my life in 1996. So I've known this brother for many years. And so when he hurts, I hurt.
Go ahead.
Right. And as he just said and just alluded to, we are here for our brothers. We are here for our sisters. We are here for our community. And so we ask that our family allow us the opportunity to share with us what the Honorable Louis Farrakhan has shared with us that has given us life. This is a life-giving teaching. And a life-saving teacher.
That's
so
right.
We ask that you all continue to hear from our brother, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu
alaikum. In the name of Allah, the Lord of the worlds, the beneficent, the most merciful, we thank Allah for the messenger, and we thank Allah for our guide, and Jesus is now missed, the most honorable Louis Farrakhan. We're here today on behalf of Brother Tim, Brother Tim's son, Brother Malik. This is our opportunity to make sure that we reach out to the community, to make sure that we let them know, as Brother Kenny just stated, that if you're in need, if your soul is calling out for someone, and please pardon me, my mouth is parched, but if your soul is calling out, that you please reach out to the believers, wherever you find us at, whether you find us on the corner of the fire call, whether or not you reach out to us on the Final Call Radio, go to NOI.org, make sure you reach out to us so that you won't be in a position to be found doing exactly what the brother's son just did.
Right.
So again, I do apologize for my low voice and my parchedness, but my throat is really dry right now. But again, thank you, and I pray that we continue to be a part of this community. Thank you.
My Rahman Rahim. My name is Brother Timothy X on Moon, and that was my son, Brother Malik. However, we burying the dead, but we are about the resurrection of the dead.
Go ahead.
So we come not only to just pay tribute to Brother Malik, but we're here to say that we, the Nation of Islam, we'll be in the streets to raise our brothers to life, and that's our number one mission. You know, even though this ever time and the cause that we hear, we hate us for this call, but however, everything, every experience is a learning experience. From this we grow. From this we said to the young and the youth, make sure before you do something drastic, talk to somebody. We, the Nation of Islam, is always here. So allow us to be the vanguard for the community, because we're here for y'all. In the name we pray, amen.
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 Oh, interview. He's gonna come in and feel grandma. Okay. Mom, he's gonna feel me.
Hey, grandma. How you doing? A tribute to everybody one-on-one, saying something to him. You know, whatever we want to say to him. I love you, yeah, miss you, whatever. You do? Say whatever you want to say.
Love your family. I really miss you.
How you doing?
Sorry for what happened. Take me a while to get over here.
Oh, okay. I love
that's a love.
That's it.
Oh, that's all.
Boosie Blue. Had them neck bones. Fried chicken in this motherfucker. Give me a leg, give me a leg.
Sweet potato pie, step down. Potato pie, step down.
Ooh, grandma did a thing.
Ooh, granny put a feed in. Granny put a feed in.
I'm checking a couple of these pies home, straight up.
Moonshine for my home. Moonshine for my home.
We getting money now, Uncle Tony. We straight, nigga.
Nigga, drink how you want. Nigga, drink how you want. Woo!
Don't start acting crazy.
My nephew like the weed. Nephew like the weed.
Oh, I never heard that y'all in Frank, man. I love you, man. You really gonna be missing me, man. My life is my life.
I see you
life for you to know that I bought you one of these back when I get a bucket, bro. And I know you probably know about it already.
Yeah.
See, I'll always be loved in my heart, man. Love you, baby.
Name's Greg Andrews, uncle. I want to say I'm happy to be here at this moment. But it's also a sad occasion. And on this sad occasion, I want to say, I had a strong nephew. And we're going to miss him. And at this time, we're going to carry on his name. We're going to do things that he was wishing to do in his life that didn't have a chance to do. So at this time, I want to say God bless to everybody. And I'm glad the family's together.
You will always be my heart. Babe, I love you. I just hope you're at peace. Because Annie know you all right, all right. Right now, you with the Lord. Baby, I will always let your name live on. I love you, baby. I love you, baby. You my heart. My twin.
Love you, Malik. And I just remember you from the last time I saw you at the house in the driveway with this same smile. I just want to start off by saying I love you, Malik, and I hope you're in eternal peace now. And I love you.
Hey, Malik, I love you. I will meet you.
All right. So, I'm your little sister, and your little big sister, as you would call me, misses you a lot. And I remember that one time we got to it, right? My slipper behind the TV. I ain't gonna never forget that, bro. But I love you forever.
What's up, fam? I love you. I never did get to meet you like I should have. And I'm your big cousin, E. You know what I'm saying? Here again. Wish I had, like I said, more time to see you, talk to you. We still have time because I can talk to you and speak. I love you, fam. You know what I'm saying? We're coming together. It's bringing us everybody together. I'm happy. You know what I'm saying? So.
Hey Malik, I'ma miss you. Love you.
Love you, man.
Just like he was
glad
saying
you at peace now. See you on the other side. We gonna enjoy the rest of our life. Continue to watch over us, man.
In the name of Allah, who appeared in the person of Master Fry Bahama. We thank him for raising amongst us the boldest black men that ever walked the planet Earth, the most humble life moment. We thank the both of them for the champion, the Messiah, the Jesus, that we've been waiting on for 2,000 years that's in our midst today, the most honorable Louis Farrakhan. When you mention his name, you can't mention his name with Dr. Martin Luther King, Reverend Jesse Jackson, TDJ. You got to put him where he belongs in the line of divine. When you mention his name, you got to mention Moses, Abraham, Jesus, then the Most Humble Louis Farrakhan, the boldest black man that we have upon us right now. I want to say that my name is Timothy X Boone, the father of Malik Omar Boone. Even though that we are going through a trying time right now, we still are champions because we follow the Most Humble Louis Farrakhan, the one who give us the way of thinking, our way of living, our way of acting. If we just follow the example that he had before us, we've been going through the things we're going through now. What we have to do as a whole, we must adhere to the voice of the man that we have in our midst, the Honorable Louis Farrakhan. Where he tells us to go, we go. Where he tells us to stay from, we stay from. Why? Because he is a proven example of the scripture that we read about in the Bible. We thought it happened 2,000 years ago. No, sir. It's happening today in this given living time. Look at the plans that's going on right now with the coronavirus. That's a fact that we are living in the time that Jesus said he was going to bring the plagues upon America. Now the chapter we have in our midst now, the Honorable Louis Farrakhan, we follow the things he has been teaching us. We were already prepared for the times we're going through now. But I want to say that I thank the family and the brothers for supporting me, but at the most, more than anything, the community needs to know that we have to Google the Most Humble Louis Farrakhan, listen to his speeches, follow the path that he tells us to go. Then we will be successful. Thank you for this time.
Love you, Link. You're not gone. You're right here with me, baby. Kisses. My boo.
Malik, my boo.
You got cash at my desk.
I'm on the top, yeah. It's on the net. I could